Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make the perfect hair mask. I use this technique very often when I want to change the background color or if I want to cut something out and place it in another scene. The photo I chose for the tutorial is a little bit more challenging than the obvious black hair on a white background one. There is even some motion in parts of her hair. I already masked her body to speed things up a bit. To mask her body, I used the brush tool in quick mask mode, which you can enter by pressing Q. Now you can do the hair part really rough, like I'm doing. What you want to do now is hold Ctrl or Command on the Mac and click on the mask thumbnail here to activate the selection. Now you want to click on your pixel layer, otherwise this method won't work. Now head over to Select and then Select and Mask and be sure that you have this icon selected. I like the View mode to be on black and the opacity to 50. Now you can clearly see what's going on. You can now brush over the hairs. The idea is to brush and hold. That way it's not constantly calculating your brush strokes. If all the hairs are masked, you can click OK. I'm not adjusting any settings here. I also prefer to change the output settings to Selection. Now press and hold the Alt key and click on the mask thumbnail over here to see the black and white view. With a white brush, you can now brush in those new hairs. I recommend to do this also with brushing and holding. If the results are not good enough the first time, I suggest to make your mask more precise before going into the select and mask. You can see how nice those hairs look. No jagged edges in sight. I hope you like this method of masking hair. Stay tuned for more tips and tricks. See you guys around on social media. Take care.